base is under attack. A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction.
Looks like a nest of some sort. We should clear it out and reduce the strength of hostile attacks.
There is a lot of them inside. This might be difficult.
Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out. Base is under attack.
One of our energy connectors has been destroyed. A building has been destroyed.
Stop them from gathering in this area and improve our chances of survival.
Every bit helps.
Research completed.
Technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting.
jump successful. Dust storm incoming. Prepare for severe visibility reduction.
This Dragaros breeding area is located in a narrow, rocky valley. Its layout works like a large wind tunnel and creates an almost constant dust storm.
It is going to be difficult to fight these creatures in these conditions. We can gather research samples in a more effective way using the bioscanner.
Yes, the bioscanner is going to be much better than any weaponry here. We can use it to scan these creatures from afar without making them aggressive. It is also much quicker at finding good research samples.
Ashley, I'm picking up a magnetic anomaly nearby. It might be worth investigating that area.
Interesting. Maybe that's the real reason why there are so many of these creatures in this area. Let's investigate this.
A new technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting. Crafting completed.
This huge crystal is the source of the magnetic anomaly. Let's get close to it to gather samples.
Be careful, Ashley. It looks fragile,
It's so calm in here. Oh no! The crystal is destroyed.
Warning! I'm detecting a lot of movement heading our way.
We definitely shouldn't have done that. The building has been destroyed.
I'm not detecting any more points of interest in this area. We can rift jump back to base as soon as you are ready.
Thank you.
new technology has been developed. New blueprints are available. We have finished researching tanzanite handling. We can start researching new weapons and equipment based on this mineral. However, please bear in mind that we will need to obtain this resource to craft these new inventions. The purple cacti, in which we originally discovered tanzanite, could be a good lead.
Let's gather more samples of this plant to study how it manages to synthesize this material. It's our best lead.
Ashley, I have already detected an interesting location with dense groups of these cacti. It is nearby, and we can jump there through the orbital scanner interface.
Okay, let's do that as soon as we've secured our current objective.